Guys, it's Majia and I'm back again with another video for you guys. And today I'm gonna be doing how to like put like a ponytail or do some designs to your hair. As you can see, I have this 2C curly hair, mixed curly hair, and yeah. And this is what you're gonna be needing for a video, for to do hair. So this is a styling brush. It's not for to get the tangles out. It's just for styling Z flat. So you're gonna be needing a brush. This is at the dollar store. And then if your hair is knotty and you want to brush it out, you're gonna be needing a brush like this that has open ends, or like this. But I won't be needing that. And then for the ingredients or whatever, you're gonna be needing some gel. And as you can, well, I'm at my aunt's house, so I need some gel. Some Blue Magic hair dress conditioner. And it's not like conditioner that you wash your hair with. It's like I don't know, kind of like leave-in conditioner. And then you're gonna be needing some gel, super hold. I mean, extra super hold. And since it says extra, if you don't want your hair to be all hard, I don't know if this does, but just put it on your brush and then boom. And it actually has a scent too. All day, all weather, it still holds. And if your hair is very knotty, you could use, and you still want to do this, if your hair is knotty, so you could use some there. And then you could use some leave-in conditioner like this one. But if you guys don't have this, just use something that makes your hair unknotty. So, let's get to it. Hang on, guys, the lighting is... There we go. That's better. I just want you guys to see my hair. Okay. So, I don't know if you guys can tell, but no, you can't tell with the light. But my hair, I have a lot of hair. I washed it in the morning. It's 11, it's like 11 something. It's 11:06. 11:06 right now, and I washed it in the morning. So, it looks nice and healthy, nice. So first, I'm gonna just see, first I'm gonna do like a nice little low ponytail. I don't really have a comb right now, so I'm gonna use this. I'm using scissors to part my hair. So. Okay. Yeah, that's a TV, don't worry about that. So now you're just gonna wanna take some Blue Magic. Put it. It's blue. Kind of weird though. Put it on the brush if you never really did your own hair. Just since you don't want to put too much in your hair and you don't know where to put it, just put it on your brush and wherever you brush to make your hair slick, it will go on it. So just moisturize it. Make your hair very moisturized and just. So now, look at that.
You know that expensive watch searching is the thriller everyone is talking about. Where were you? And I thought I went missing.
My dad doesn't know. Oh, yeah, and you're going to be needing a ponytail like this. Hair tie. So once you get it like that, you can see, oh, it's nice and flat. And right here is like not really that flat. So. You're gonna just, and then just let go, and don't worry about this side, and just do this side, and you may have to add a little bit more, cause see, well, I just added that, but it just, my hair took it all.
Buy or rent today and watch anytime, anywhere on your favorite screens with DirecTV Cinema.
Okay.
Movie start at channel 125.
The guy was special forces in the army. Besides, his son died. Look, we have to do something. We have to tell him that we know he's on to us.
Kobe, shh. No, Grant, it's not like we can just walk up and accuse him.
And just push it, make sure it's flat. And guys, I'm 9 years old, so. But I could actually do hair pretty good. So after that, make sure it's tight. And
look, I know what I'm doing. I'm just gonna have to trust you.
Yeah, I tried that before. Remember?
And look at that. So now, after they see this big old... So, my cousin. So, after that, you're going to take some gel. Put a little bit on your finger.
Hey,
Zoe. Like that. So, I mean, I'm not really going to put my edges out that much, but I'm just going to lay them like that. I might do them, but I'm just gonna lay them right now. So, luckily, oh yeah, and I forgot you're gonna be needing hair dryers too, of course.
Something
lost the
battery.
Well, I just
have to change the battery.
Wait. And you're gonna. We don't have to do this, but I like to do it. Just like that, too. To me, and I should have brought my gel because I really don't want to waste my cousin's gel.
Is that a toothbrush?
Yeah, it's mine though. So, so, I'm going to try to do a little swirl. So, I'm going to put it all to the front right. And boom. Because that's bad. Actually, I don't want to do a swirl. I just want to leave it like that. Okay, that looked good. So, yeah. And I'm going to... I feel like I should do this over, but then I don't. See how my hair is two different colors now? The ponytail is like... Okay guys, so I really like this. Now I just want to play some hold. And just brush your hair down how you want it, because it will hold it, hopefully. Actually, that smells good. I like that.
I need you to do myself.
What?
PJ told me before it all went down. It's funny, I never even heard this stupid fisherman until you guys thought he should come visit. It was an accident. You guys couldn't get enough. A year later, and the pranks just keep on coming. You tell Colby that if he tries anything, you're in trouble.
Okay, guys, so this is the finishing thing, and I really like it.
Ta-da. I like it. I mean,
it's simple, it's nice, it's cute. Peace, guys. Subscribe, comment, what the next video should be, and, of course, leave a like. Bye!